Scientists at the University of Pennsylvania implanted lab-grown human neurons into the brains of adult rats with damaged visual cortices to see if it would restore any of the area's function. They removed a portion of the visual cortex in 46 rats and studied them for months. After 2 months, the organoids started to show a neuronal response.